Hold up, I'll be back. Hope we weren't here too long. But here I am. Once again. Feeling your last line. Does not autosave. Please play the game to find out how to save. Be like, bro, we don't need save. We got a quick resume up in here. And if I could go with the middle one. And turning to be used for online functions. Just gonna put my usual gamer tag. Stay with the name. Normal. Motion blur. Do I want that on? No clue. Start game. Should I look at the controls? Hold up. So, lock on. Evade. Fire. Evade. Fire.
Everything that lives is designed to end.
Okay.
We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death.
Assuming reincarnation
exists.
Is this
a curse? Or some kind of punishment? I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle, and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
Wait, where do you want to go?
Yorha Squadron, come in. 2B here. All units have penetrated the stratosphere. Autopilot systems green across the board. This is Operator 6-0. All units confirmed. We've passed the 50-kilometer threshold and are proceeding toward the target.
Understood. Once you reach their anti-air defenses, proceed to manual attack formation. Then destroy the Goliath-class unit by any means necessary and gather what data you can.
Understood.
What the frick are we fighting here?
12H down. All units activate manual mode and rely on visuals to evade.
I think those spaceships. I just thought there was magic in here.
Origin point of long range lasers confirmed. Ah! 11B down. Our HO229 cancelers are ineffective.
Alert. Enemy unit sighted ahead.
Requesting permission to engage. Permission granted.
Ah, not there you are.
7E down.
Fire! Fire!
1D down. Assuming captain's duty.
He said duty. Oh, that's how this one. Heavy attack.
Multiple surrounding enemy air units confirmed. Requesting permission to assume mobile configuration. Permission granted.
Back me.
Captain, I think
4B down. To Operator 6-0. All allied units down. The operation is compromised. Awaiting further orders.
Operator to 2B, we need you to rendezvous with Unit 9S and begin gathering data on the local terrain.
Understood.
Literally something out of Star Wars. Oh, frick. Ah! We survived. Crack me. Level 2. I just keep shooting this thing. This is a weird. I just remember this is really like a weird combat system.
Alright.
Oh, it's the main character.
Activating short range attack gear. Alert. Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Hey. Yep, gonna catch you. Gonna catch you. Get over here. Oh, I'm still. Oh, wait, is that my. Yeah, that was my friend, my bad. But yeah. Broken key. Another rusted clump. This man's supposed to be the big chungus. I'm just supposed to shoot at this thing.
Laser communications recovered.
Toby, I'm transmitting your pod code.
Pod program download complete.
Okay, guys, that was my bad. At this point, I'm gonna run out of it. Motherfucker, that he's gonna use all my.
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man. You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right. I'll work my way inside from the ground.
I Alright.
Ma'am?
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
Goliath. I almost forgot I can attack with swords. Oh, that's Hydra.
Exit confirmed closed.
So open it.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
Glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that. I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing. Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. To be it is.
analysis. This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used.
This place sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Why did it do that? Why did it just all of a sudden just stop? I'm kind of worried that it auto kills for me, but alright. This is where the puzzles begin. Thank you. Crack me, come on, I'm gonna fight some of it. Motherfucker, what is this? Every time I heal, I don't even freaking go into static mode. Do I have infinite bullets in this game? Or how does it work? Yeah!
I know.
Remaining. Sheesh. I'm about to die. Alright. Not sure. How good.
I surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Is that?
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed. There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out?
We don't have a
choice. It's not like Command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that. Doesn't matter. I'll just take him out.
Oh. Yeah, we're kind of screwed here. We only have one left. Alright, now I'm too far away to freaking get up close and hit him with this one. Ah. I was about to be like...
Target enemy detected.
Is that the freaking beast type? I'm just kidding. It's Zeke.
This is the target. I'm going to destroy it.
Right. I'll provide support.
Alert. Incoming enemy attack from below. Proposal. Evade.
Oh, got me there, I guess.
Packing in.
Request to command.
Negative. Communications have been jammed.
I have to repair him. Pod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the...
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be... Just go.
You shut up too.
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
HO-229 flight unit. Command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
All right.
I don't think I specified this one.
It talks? I didn't know the machines had that kind of intelligence.
A weakness in the target, hacking in to provide support. To be the control on the enemy's upper arm, Usher Pod should be able to take it over.
I told you to shut up!
Big as arm. Oh, okay, got that then.
Talk about
bringing the battle to them. Ah, 2B.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
Three more of these guys, what the frick?
I don't imagine that this is going to end well.
Mother box.
The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
2B, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
What the fuck?
The honor was mine.
They kill themselves? Also, they're in space. I thought they were just... Well, I guess I'd experience the high tech, but... I don't know, for some reason, I just thought like the whole Earth was freaking advanced. I didn't think they actually had a spaceship. Resuscitated body.
So... Mission complete and all that, huh? The Goliaths were wiped out, and we secured a route into enemy territory. Now we can...
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you for uploading my data to the bunker.
I did that? Sorry, I don't remember. There wasn't a whole lot of bandwidth down there, you know? I probably only had enough time to back up your memories. Mine are only intact up to the point just before we rendezvoused.
Huh. Wait. You're telling me they could kill each other and then just come back? Because they're robots? What? But they look human, don't they? Or are they synthetic humans?
I see.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
So that was Nier. So they're robots. Hold up. This is the future or apocalyptic time. To them it's an apocalyptic time to do this. Cause I'm like, do I keep going or do I just leave it there? And then it restarts.
5012 AD.
Okay, I guess it did restart.
The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end. when the world was invaded by aliens from beyond the stars. The aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon, machine life forms, that all but annihilated human civilization. The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon. 5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of androids from a network of orbiting bases.
Androids.
But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders. That is why you, the Yorha forces, exist. To break this stalemate, once and for all.
So it is Star Wars.
You are our ultimate weapon, and you must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind.
It might be like it's freaking Star Wars combined with Wall-E. What? Oh, okay, I see. All right, just confirm it there, I guess. I think that's okay. Posterity. Let's look at your voice recognition settings. As soon as your voice is set to mute, which isn't gonna work, I'm gonna call you out to you now. Make sure you can hear my voice.
Adjust your settings so you can hear me, all right? Adjust the settings until you can hear my voice. Could you try and pick up the pace a little bit? This is getting embarrassing. Ma'am, are you there? Can you hear me? Hello? Go ahead and adjust your settings so you can hear me, all right? Adjust the settings until you can hear my voice. Could you try and pick up the pace a little bit? This is getting embarrassing.
I'll leave it there.
All right, are we good now? Oh, thank you. Anyway, that takes care of the settings. Hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec, we need to restore those.
Self-destruct.
I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know? Okay, good. If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it, so... Once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out. Morning. The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
9S.
Hmm? What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
Alright. If you say so.
Oh, so you didn't hear the part where he said...
Oh, I almost forgot. The commander was calling for you. We better go see what's up, man. Or, 2B.
I don't have to click yes. So he just sleeps. I guess? Huh. So I saved it. Oh, and I composite. Okay, the fact that I composite is pretty cool. Anyway, I think this is what I'm gonna end the stream. Might stream a bit more later. But anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Might come back later. See you next time. And never forget the customer's king.